we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change. We all are part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need.
Dharma yang tiada terbatas akan selalu tumbuh dan berkembang. Semoga doa pemuja kasih sayang ini dengan kekuatan dari tiga akar, dengan bodhi cita dari lautan kesejahteraan yang telah mereka peroleh. Semoga kerukunan hidup beragama ini melalui kami dapat terus meningkat seluruh umat and free. As God has shown us by turning stone to bread. So we all must lend a helping hand. We are the world. We are the children.
We are the one to make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
Oh, there's a choice for me. managed to release the balloons with our wishes and plant trees, so it's been a very great and exciting day for me.
Today is a special day for us because more than 100 countries girls come get together and to make peace. We had a good wish. We hope the world is peace and warm, and everyone will move better.
I think it was a beautiful ceremony. It was amazing to hear prayers from people from all different religions from all over the world. I think it's beautiful that we're all here today, so many different countries, the most countries in this world has ever had, and we've all joined together to say that we support world peace and that we want it, and I think that's a very powerful statement.
Well, I feel really nice and really I'm feeling the peace here. It is a beautiful place, a beautiful park where the world peace gong is, and it is there in my country too. It is there in India, in New Delhi. It is beautiful, and I felt really nice because I'm going to leave a tree behind which I planted with my little friend Kevin, and planting it in Indonesia and seeing that it is going to be here forever. And if at all I come back ever, I will come back and see the tree again. Thank you.